two little egrets, a grey iron and a great white.